Hey there, folks. This is Josh Stoney, Ridge Farmer, and I've got my best partner here. Hold this.
Oh, yay.
My best rock picking up partner, Mrs. Stoney Ridge, with me today, and we're going to teach you guys about the really romantic part of owning land and a farm, which includes
picking up rocks and sticks.
Exactly. So we've got a cool rig set up here, and what we're going to be doing today is taking you around and showing you the most romantic part of farming. I guess it's a good bonding exercise for a married couple, right?
We started day one picking up rocks and sticks, and we're still doing it to this day. So.
Yep, and we'll probably pick up rocks and sticks until the day we die here on the farm. It's just part of it. So our farm is covered with rocks like this, okay? These are what I call bush hog busters. Come along, and I'm going to show you all our rig that we have set up here for picking up rocks. We have a specific purpose for all these rocks. We have a specific purpose for all the brush that we're going to be picking up. There's sticks laying back in here. There's trees falling. There's always something to do on the farm. So if you're ever sitting down, you're behind. Am I right?
That's right. That's right.
Let's have some fun, guys. Woo!
I ain't afraid of work. I ain't afraid of play. I ain't afraid to get the job done and do it my own damn way. I ain't afraid of life. Times like this. If you mess with my freedom, I'll tell you just what you can kiss.
That's right. Got my best good rock helper here. Here's where all the rocks are gonna go. Into the bucket. We won't be placing them that gentle. We just got started. So the tractor is Mrs. Stoney Ridge's tractor. It's the TYM 254. Step back, pimp out, show them the tractor. So that's the 254. It's a hydrostatic drive. In other words, to go forward and backwards, all you do is push two pedals. That's it. It's good to go. On the back of the 254, which has a Yanmar diesel engine, and it's a great tractor. I'll post a link to TYM tractors when we get done here. Right here is the big tool rack. I'll post a link to that critter too. So the big tool rack, you can see big tool rack. It's like a pickup truck bed that you can hook to the back of your tractor, any three-point implement. It also has a 2-inch receiver, and we've got a ball and receiver with a trailer. So we've got the ultimate rock rig, the ultimate rock pickup rig and stick pickup rig. All the sticks go in there, all the rocks go in the bucket. When everything gets full, we take the rocks, we dump them in a hole and prevent erosion, hopefully, and the sticks go down to a burn pile, which is in the pasture, which is where the cows will eat the charcoal to keep them from being wormy. Cool, natural dewormer, charcoal. So let's get busy. Tool that we can use to pick up all these rocks and sticks? Yeah, these two tools right here. You can't just ride through a field and somehow magically pick up all the rocks and sticks. It's just part of owning land and part of owning a farm. Now these are what I call bush hog busters. So the bigger the rock, the harder it hits on the bush hog. So for brush cutting or brush hogging or rotary cutting or doing any kind of mowing, we will whack these rocks and send them flying, which could put an eye out or tear up a piece of equipment. This is the Steel MS-140C. It is awesome. Awesome little electric chainsaw. So what we'll do is trim everything up to where it fits in this trailer appropriately, if I can do that, without tearing something up. Awesome little saw. Be careful these little saws, guys. I have my safety glasses on right now, but I don't have my chaps on. I probably should. So this is the big tool rack, big tool rack. You can mount up weed whackers. You can mount up all sorts of stuff. There's a little flip down thing right here, so you can lay logs actually across there if you want to. We could be using the big tool rack to haul all this stuff, but I know we've got some big brush. We also have a chainsaw mount right here on the side. We've got the Sawhawk brand right here and the big tool rack brand right there. So let's get busy. We got some work to do. We're going to drive over probably about another 30 feet, and I know where some more limbs and stuff are down and a ton of rocks.
Mm-hmm.
about this rock?
That one.
You don't like horse rock?
No. It's too squishy. It's more like a cow pie.
What is that? My goodness, that's not a rock, is it?
Try.
Oh, good stuff, guys. Good stuff. Whew. All right, let's shut her down one more time. So, guys, what a lot of people don't understand, they're like, we bought our land, we got our land, we're set, we're homesteading, we're farming, we're doing what we're doing. Man, that's the easy part, okay? The hard part is
just cleaning up the rocks and sticks and making it beautiful.
Yeah, what we're doing is the hard part. So if you'll step up here, Mrs. Stoney Ridge, we'll show them. We'll kind of squat down. So look right behind Mrs. Stoney Ridge there. All of that was overgrown in brushy pine trees, which you can see back there. They were all toppling over. It was an absolute disaster. And we cleared this land. This green grass you see, we planted this green grass. Around behind me, I'm going to turn around real quick. This was a row of rocks. It was just a row of rocks, trees, brush, and debris. We've cleaned all that up, man. It just takes a ton of work, wouldn't you say?
Yes, absolutely, yeah. It sure does.
So the easy part is buying the land. The hard part is doing what we're doing, guys. And we thought we'd take you along and share with you what we're doing today here on the farm. This is our day-to-day routine. She's off work, I'm off work, and we're working when we're off of work. It's a good time. I enjoy it. It's value, right?
Absolutely.
Good deal. Well, thanks a lot for joining us today, guys. You'll get some footage of us dumping off the rocks here into a gully on the backside of one of our ponds. These rocks are instrumental in stopping erosion, especially on steep grades like our pond dams. Cool. We'll see y'all next time on the Stoney Ridge. Thanks a lot for joining us. All right?
We'll come down to the Stoney Ridge, bring your wife and bring your kids. We're living life pure and sweet. That's the way it's supposed to be, Stoney Ridge.
Woo! All right, guys. Nothing says farm fellowship like a big fire and a little wife.
I'm excited about the bonfire.
Yep. Thanks a lot, guys. We'll see you next time.
Woo! Woo!